Seven reasons why you cannot be poor in Nigeria. There are seven reasons why you can never be poor in Nigeria. Most times when information like this is passed in the public, a lot of persons will tell you, I know it's possible. Some of them will tell you, forget it. All these are just talk. Talk is cheap. And you know what they do? They go home and repeat that thing they've been doing that does not give them any results. They have forgotten that life is about thought, actions, and results. You cannot go beyond what you know. Your life is determined by the information that are in your mind. Immediately those informations are limiting your thinking, are limiting your belief, are limiting your mindset, you will be where you are. A lot of people use their eyes to see the colors, the green leaf, the sun, the people, the houses. But their real mental foresight eye is blind to the true principle, laws of life. Who said you cannot be rich in Nigeria? It's only the man that did not see the resources that will make him to be rich. So there are seven reasons why you can be rich in Nigeria. What a lot of people are not aware of is that the money they are looking for is in a raw state. The money is in a raw state. The material to create money is in a raw state. What you need in your life is when you wake up in the morning, you begin to think how you can learn how to find this money in a raw state and turn it and manifest it to become physical money. That's why you see people, they open business, they create ideas, they formulate system to create money. Imagine the phone you are using. It was created for you to communicate. The man that created it is earning money in millions. Imagine the car you are driving. They manufacture it and sell it to you. So look around your house. Everything you see is created to solve your problem. And each time you buy them, you are giving money to those that created them. Then look at Nigerians and look at the average 500 million human beings that eat bread every day. The man that is producing flour will be rich. The man that is producing bread will be rich. The man that is selling material to produce bread will be rich. Look at millions of children that go to school in Nigeria. The school uses chalk. Those that are producing chalk will be rich. What about the pen, the biro, the books, the food they eat? So there are seven reasons why you can never be poor in this country. But it will shock you that only 2% will listen to this information and use them to become rich, while the remaining 98% will struggle and die in poverty. Why? They fail to listen to the law of life. What is that law of life? It is the law and principles of life. Everything has laws. If you don't know those laws, you can't get far. Water is a principle. Water is an idea. It has formula. If you don't follow those formula, you cannot get anywhere. So who said you cannot get money in this country? Just sell one thing. That's one reason. Sell one thing and sell it to all Nigerians. You are rich. That's what Dangote did. That's one reason. Another reason is that you have to love Nigerians. If you love Nigerians, you will think of an idea to solve their problems. The very moment you are solving Nigerian problems, you will be rich. That's another reason. Yes. That's another reason. Another reason is be willing to serve people. I don't mean you should go and clean people home for free. But clean people home in millions is a business. Three reasons. Do something when you wake up every day and do something that will give you money. Do it for another man, not for yourself. Four reasons. Another reason why you can never be poor. Every Nigerian needs one thing, and they need it every day. Give it to them. That's the fourth reason. Another reason is there are natural resources that you can alchemize to become rich. That's the sixth reason. Do you know the seventh reason? Do you know the seventh reason? Every man needs something. Give it to them. That's all. If you have these seven things and you do them, you can never be poor. But do you know that the average Nigerians complain there is no money, there is no fun, there is no work, there is no idea? Nigeria is not safe, the government is bad, the governor is bad. My family is bad. Everything is bad. Can you get anywhere with that kind of thinking? No. So stop it from today. Seven reasons I've told you. You must do something for someone. You must sell something for someone. You must solve a problem for someone. You must look for an idea to do it. You must do it and for million people. And you must continue to do it. Nigeria is too rich to be poor. So if you are poor, you are doing something wrong. And you know one thing you are doing wrong first? You blame everything. You blame even God, you are blaming it. Seven reasons why you can never be poor. Are you willing to sell? Sell a million. If you sit down where you are and you are selling bread for only the people around you, you can never be rich. Sell like Dangote everywhere. Now you want to say, how do you do that? Learn it. Buy the idea. Get the idea, leverage the idea, meet people that know more than you, let them show you how to do it. If you sit down and you are doing one thing repeatedly, continuously, consistently, and it's not giving you results and you are thinking you are going to be successful, you have already failed and you will continue to fail. And until you change it, nothing will change your failure. Seven reasons why you can succeed in Nigeria. Seven reasons why you can never be poor. There is wealth in this country. The wealth is not in oil. It's not in the political government where people go and become politicians and corner Nigerian money. No. The wealth is in giving to Nigerians what they need. Boko Haram is slaughtering life in Nigeria. If you have an idea that can stop it, oh boy, you will be very, very rich. Alamajeris are wasting in the north. If you have the idea to educate them and they become great men, you are rich. The militant in the creek, if you can turn them not to become militant but people that will create wealth to develop the creek with their ideas, you will be rich. So sell something. Sell their needs. Sell what they need to them. Seven reasons no one will be poor except you fail to do something. If you wake up every day and you sit down and you think God is going to bring manna from heaven to you, you are wrong. If you like, you go to your religion, go to your church, pray for the 24 hours. Car can never come from heaven. Phone can never come from heaven. Wind can never come from heaven. Cassava to feed you can never come from heaven. Electricity that will give you, it will never come from heaven. Everything is here on earth. God only give you the idea, and the idea is in your brain. You don't need too much education to do this. Big certificate is a fraud. The men that changed this world, they didn't go to school. They were not graduates. They were men who got what we call aha. They call it eureka in science. And they changed the world. You can change your world if you are willing. But you must first of all see mentally. You must first of all plan mentally. Then you manifest it physically. 7 reasons why you can never be poor in Nigeria. You must solve somebody's problem. You must keep solving it. You must solve it en masse. You must create an idea. You must alchemize the natural resources on the planet to create wealth. This is where the real money is. I once asked somebody recently, look at 3 men in US, Bill Gates, Jeff Bezos, and Zuckerberg. What exactly was the resources they have for them to create the kind of money they are creating today? Look at Google everywhere. What kind of resources they have? It's just mental resources. It's just an idea. That's what the world needs. That's why it is said, the most poorest man is not the man that has no money, but the man that has not idea. Now, your 100 trillion is useless without an idea, because even money itself is an idea. So there are 7 reasons. 7 reasons. 7 reasons. I mean, 7 reasons why you can never be poor. So if you wake up in the morning, you are finding it difficult to eat, you have no food, you don't get what you want, don't look at the world, but look at yourself. What do you do every day? McCarson and Jay Allen, they wrote one book, 1 Minute Millionaire. They titled that book 1 Minute Millionaire. That means in 1 minute you can be a millionaire. They mean in 1 minute you can get an idea that can make you a millionaire. And when you manifest it, you become a millionaire. What is manifestation? Manifestation is bringing your mentality into physical realization. The man that saw the car, he began to create engine. He began to create car body from what is not existing. And at the end of the day, the car is driving, he's manifesting. If you can do that, you can never be poor. 7 reasons why you can never be poor in this country. Let me make you smile. Every mineral resources you need is around you. It's in the hand of people. It's in the environment you are living. The very moment you take it and you use it and you sell it to the people around you, you will never be poor. World poverty eradication. Raise this banner. Call for you to buy into this idea as they are transforming Nigeria economy faster. 1 million of them are already in the state. 37 of them, including the federal capital, they have an idea to change Nigeria, to transform Nigeria, without Nigeria becoming a slave to China, US, other world power. Everything we need is here. All we need is an idea. And World Poverty Eradication System has the idea. World Poverty Eradication System, powered by intellectual ideas for billion, has the idea. All you need is to leverage it, and you will never be what you are right now. It will change for good. Thank you very much.